Lay your hands upon me, everyone. I am life.
Oh, boy.
I am mother. My man's seed is nourished within me. Touch my breasts, my friend. I am lactating.
Well, I tell you, this is kind of first for me. But I'm gonna pass.
Forgive me for bursting in on you, but the little bud couldn't bear to be parted from his, her daddy another instant. Whisper to him, her, through my navel.
Later, after I finish this trick. Perhaps a few more.
Oh, Carla, sister woman. Why didn't you ever share with me the religious wonder of this experience when you were great with child?
I was too busy puking.
A small price to pay for becoming a fountain of life. A moist, nourishing acre of loam from which shall spring the future of the human race.
Speaking of puking, would you excuse me for a minute?
I am a cradle of life. My womb is the Tigris and the Euphrates. I am a slender tendril reaching back to the primordial ooze.
I'm planning on having her committed.
It's been a very difficult decision for you.
Oddly enough, no.
I don't know what they did with the birth goo, and I don't want to know.
But the placenta is the tidal pool of life. I'm planting mine under a tree in the backyard so my nutrients can feed its roots. I shall become one with the planet. I shall suckle the earth itself. I shall unite with the
universe. Oh, for God's sake, woman, get a hold of yourself! You're having a baby, big deal. A fly is a mother 1,000 times. You don't see her making an ass of herself in front of her husband's friends.
I beg your pardon.
Well, Lilith, it was fine in the privacy of her own home, but... I mean, now you're embarrassing me in front of people who would like to be my peers.
I'm sorry, Frasier. I thought you were as enraptured by this life force we're creating as I am.
Well, I am, in theory.
Oh, yes, well, that's right. For the man, it's all theory. For the mother, it's the deepest, richest, most moving, all-encompassing love you'd ever hope to imagine, but I'll suppress it for you. Are you happy?
That's my girl. Lilith, you misunderstood. I loved it. Darling, Angel Face, Peapod.